Aw, oh, fuck, what is it?
Dicks. You need to get more dicks.
Yeah, all for Chester.
Oh, yeah. How else are you gonna beat this horde? Off.
Ah, good old Chester.
Always beating off.
Hordes.
You're a whore.
Yeah.
You're so accepting. Yeah. Server's open. Oh no, it's only day 12, Steve. What are you talking about?
You don't think we're going to get to day 14?
I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Told you once, but I forgot. Alright.
That's what I was thinking of, is nitrate powder.
Yeah, dicks.
Look, just because that's all you can think about, Chester.
Hey, you are what you eat.
Wait. Oh, that's right. Okay, so we don't have the recipes for a lot of the bullets. That's what the big issue is.
Which ones do we need? I've got 25 points available right now.
Oh wait, do we just buy the skills?
I think so.
Oh well, hold on. I can do the same thing.
Yeah, you need a certain number of points in gunsmithing. No. Yeah, like shotgun shells need 25 levels in gunsmithing.
I've already got 30 levels in gunsmithing, dude.
Oh, well then you're set.
Well, how many points do I have? Okay, we need 9mm rounds. Or should we? I should get shotgun shells first.
I'm using a shotgun. I'm out of rounds. Yeah, I'm out of shotgun rounds.
You are shotgun rounds.
Thank you.
Oh, really? All right. 10mm by 7.62mm by... What do I need here? Gunsmithing 40? Huh. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I'll do about an extra one just for fun. There's magnum rounds.
About all this cement that I made up. I got 1,300 cement that I can't even do anything with right now.
What are you going to do with all that semen, Steve?
Gross. Get out of here. Nobody said semen.
You just did.
The way you said it.
I said it wrong on purpose. It's good times. The resident lady man.
What?
You look in the mirror?
Oh.
No, Chester. You just joined.
Oh. Yeah, my game crashed.
I've already got 5 people watching. That was fast as fuck. Alright, let's see. You don't have to drink as much. And I've got 15 points left and I don't want to waste them.
Save them. Oh no, I don't want to be over here. I need to dig a new cave. Don't you tell me what to do, mister.
I'm just telling you, you want to be over there.
I wonder if I should have gone looking for surface rocks instead.
Alright, I think it should be good there for scales. Really shake and bake. Alright, now we can make real stuff. Yay! No, not just shotgun slugs. Get out of here. And shells. We need, yeah, I figured as much. Oh no, I have tons of paper on me. I have no buckshots, but I know that there is buckshot here. Isn't there, Chester?
What?
Buckshot. Isn't there... That's blunderbuss ammo. I need actual buckshot. Have
been using it? I haven't been using buckshot, no.
Is there buckshot here somewhere?
There should be if no one's using it.
Craft it here. Fourteen. Oh, there's no lead. Jesus, there's no fucking lead anywhere. Oh no, that one's got tons of lead and tons of clay. Good.
Actually, there's lead in that chest.
Oh, it doesn't matter. This one here has like 3,000 lead and fire, almost 6,000 clay, and that's what I need in order to make buckshot, so.
Okay. There's also more clay in that chest, too, if you need more, so it's there.
Let's see. I need to make more of these. Because there's no lead, that's why. All right.
Oh, wow, that hurt.
What happened?
I was full health and I got hit by a rock and died. Because I was mining carelessly.
You were hit by what?
A falling rock.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. I looked right at it and I thought, yeah, that thing's not big enough to kill me.
LOL.
Instantly dead.
That's what she said.
God damn it, Chester.
Well, that's not big enough to kill me.
Wow.
Wait, is this even on? No, there's no fucking fuel in it.
Time to break into Stefan's room.
No, we need wood to fuel the furnaces.
Let me see before I leave if there's still any wood around. There's none in there. And there's none in there. I think we're out of wood.
Yeah, I'm getting a bunch now. Oh shit! I'm getting attacked by dogs!
I don't have my stuff, so.
I'm coming back to the house, so I'm hoping that one of you guys, some of you guys, something's gonna help me. And we.
What? He wasn't kidding.
Lol, keep what? Yeah, don't worry, don't even touch him. Let him keep running after me and fall on the spikes. Idiots.
This is actually pretty amusing to watch. I wish I was streaming right now. Are they, like, immune to spikes there, or what?
No.
Oh, there goes one. Oh, you're ruining our spikes, guys.
Steve, are you alive?
What?
Because on my screen, you're laying down, sliding around.
Yes, I'm alive. No, I have not gone over to the dark side.
Oh, no, there's one over in the pit. It's coming after Chester.
Who planted this field of frickin' cotton over here?
It was over here.
By the mine.
Oh, there's another dog. It's chasing after Chester. Apparently I got... Oh, shit. Fuck you, you stupid... Oh my god, there's so many dogs! What? You guys are freaking out so much you keep falling off the freaking... Oh!
Dog horde day.
That's not funny.
No, that's a real thing.
Yo, it must be because I just got attacked by a bunch of them. They're still here, like a lot of them.
Okay. Can't freaking see to get down to the cave again. This is fun.
Well, I got enough wood to fill up the other furnace, so... Also, while I'm here... Holy crap.
I guess I'll just wait here till morning.
Alright, let's drop off this red tea.
Oh, yeah. You want some wood there?
There's so many dogs here. There's at least three dogs here.
Jesus.
And I thought I heard zombies, but... Oh, yeah, that one died.
I don't know where they're at, but you heard them. Because I heard them, too.
Okay.
Can we mine brass underground? How do we make brass?
Brass? That's well, it grows, so I don't know why...
No, brass.
Brass.
Yeah, grass.
Yes, Chester is an ass.
He just ignored it.
I just punched this rock and it definitely sounded like a bone broke.
Jesus.
What are you doing? Punching rocks.
Waiting for dawn.
Like, why?
B Because I can't see the stupid cave entrance where I died mining iron. You know, you'd think when the galaxy's radiation belt is right overhead, you'd be able to see the ground better at night. That's not the case. Thank you, Skybox, for failing me.
Well, if you had a mining helmet or goggles.
I died, and my mining helmet is down there. So, what do you want me to do? Save the mining helmet for when I die, and then I can't mine at night?
I was just saying, if you had them. See better.
Captain Bucky O'Hare.
Mutants and aliens and toads beware.
Gonna take somebody's shirt, take mine.
No, you can keep your shirt. I want my shirt.
You don't wear a shirt, Steve.
That's a lie.
What?
Stefan was complaining about wood. He's got 15,000 in his room.
Why are you looking in his room?
I'm not looking in his room. I'm watching on the stream.
Oh, God! So I do. I didn't even notice that. And I was... My God.
It's cool that you're building the mini bike, by the way. Is there enough stuff for a couple so you and Chester can, like, go on scavenging?
I'm just checking to see what we have. We don't have a seat.
That's gonna be the big deal, I feel like. What'd you just throw on the ground there when you sat down?
Duct tape, leather, cotton.
You should have all that shit.
Duct tape. Leather. Now, cotton.
If we don't have cotton, I can definitely get us some cotton.
We might need some. I could be just blind as fuck.
I don't see it in the chest you're in, or you were in. Why is there random lead in there? My God, our organizational skills, guys, they're the worst.
You're the worst.
Thank you.
Or the best.
Question mark. We have so much mini bike stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying to sort some of it now. Yeah, can you grab some cotton, Steve?
Yeah, certainly.
Soil.
How much do you need per seat?
I'm not 100% sure, to be honest with you. Let me throw it on the... Let me throw it on the chassis and have a look. Actually, sorry, I'm looking at the chassis to see what I need. I need two of those. I think that's all I'm missing, actually. Alright, for a seat. I need at least three pieces of cotton, so two, or six would be good.
Yep. Got five already. Yes. You know what we stopped having a while ago was eggs and bacon.
Well, we don't have any eggs.
Because nobody goes hunting for them anymore. I used to bring them home all the time.
See? See. So you're slacking on your job.
Do you not see the cement fortifications?
I don't see any eggs, if that's what you mean.
I prioritized other jobs. Stefan? It's in the chest next to you here.
Yeah. Maybe bag handlebars. I'm missing regular handlebars, electrical parts, and pipes. Wait, what? Oh.
Pretty sure I just heard a zombie.
What up, Joshua James? So, do we have any more? Yep. What am I looking for?
Ooh, I have a total 75 wellness again. So good at this game.
Mom has 75 wellness.
That's debatable.
Master debatable?
Yeah, sure, if it makes you feel better.
Master debating does make me feel better.
You would.
Yeah. Yeah, I would.
Ooh, we're low on mechanical parts there, eh?
Yeah.
Is that all we need?
Electrical parts is what I need. Shit. Yeah, I can get a bunch of them later.
Okay.
Don't need you. I need electrical parts. I don't know if we have electrical parts.
Should be some upstairs.
Oh, electrical parts. Boom. 200. I don't know if we have any. Wow. Wow. Stuff just wow. Kill yourself in a fire.
That's a little extreme.
Thank you.
That is a lot of electrical parts.
Thank you.
I think he missed that.
No, I heard him say it, but then I saw them and I was like, holy crap, that's...
He was screaming at the back of the house.
you kill that screamer, Chester? Bravely second the end layer.
I got one of our seats. Oh, two of our seats now. And more.
Jesus. The bird of extend? What, Josh? Joshua James? I'm confused.
Yeah, she's dead, but all of her friends showed up, so.
Nice one. You got this. Part of extremist commands to continue. I'm pretty sure you've got all the stuff for one mini bike already.
I got enough for two, I'm hoping. Oh god, there's spider zombies inside.
Weapons, so I'm just gonna hang out here.
You're dead.
How the heck did zombies get in?
Well, it's a spider zombie, you probably just was tired.
Sounds about right.
I hear lots of them, I just don't see them.
Oh yeah, Chester, you'd know this. Is the new patch out yet?
Oh, hey guys! Spider zombie tried to bite my face, lol. What up, princess? Come over and give us a kiss! You fucking bitch! She lost her head. Are they still inside or something? Hello? Anybody else here? Let's see, who else is here? Alright.
People are chatting you up, Stefan.
Oh, Nintendo, how's it going? I've never seen you before, but welcome! Welcome to Screaming Things. Oh, well, hello there, sir. Oh, really? You got. You bitch. Oh.
Ah, finally the glow of dawn.
You got no arms. Where are you going? You got no arms! And now you got a leg gun. She's just looking up at me. Someone loves me. eating.
When did you get sick again, Chester?
May the bird of extremists protect my health while I'm watching the stream and created stuffed animals. Animals full of stuffedness. I'm Casey Kasem. Oh, hey Chester, I'm making us a bike things.
Hey, Chester, can you come over here for a second? Want a brother a hand? I can't see down this dark hole without anything.
Let me hand, brother. Just for scariness, lol. Alright, woo! Let's go replenish our shotgun. Well, actually, no more slugs. All shells, that's it. That's all I want. Juicy. Alright. What else do we need? We don't even have a real bag of them yet, do we? I don't think. More buckshot. Alright. Let's try. Yes!
I'm worried that I've lost another bag to these goddamn mines.
Did you get help after?
Chester's on his way.
Oh, okay. Well, then we're good. I will have a bike for Chester now. We just need to find a good place. Ooh, I know a great place to put him.
Oh, God. It says it's right over here. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm standing on it.
I have no idea what you're talking about, Joshua. Sorry, dude. Something about hamburgers or something.
Definitely not down here. And I'm so confused. Maybe I'll just come back with a torch and start digging again.
Isn't Chester coming to help you?
He's here, but, I mean, we looked. It's buried in rock again.
Yeah, what do you say?
Okay, let's try.
Which that means I've lost a shotgun this time, so I'm fucking pissed. If I don't get this back...
You won't have a shotgun.
I'm gonna write angry letters to the developer.
Dear Fun Pimps, I'm not having much fun. I should come party.
Dear Fun Pimps, zero fun was had twice in your game.
Don't have those mechanical parts for it. Okay. Extreme stuff to animal making. Yeah, I got that. I was fucking with you, dude. Yeah, we don't have much in regards to mechanical parts, so I may have to go on a little adventure for some of them there now. Don't you know? Oh, God. That was spikes. We're taking trap damage. Yeah, I know. I was there when it happened. Alright. Usually zombies won't really mess with your machines. Like, if you have a mini bike, zombies don't attack it.
Alright.
Hmm? What, are you saying that that's wrong or something?
No. That was a great.
Nintendo, you're probably right.
Oh, well. There should be a bunch in one of the chests somewhere. I know there's a bunch upstairs, I believe.
Oh yeah, no, I found.
We can do a Talo. Why couldn't you just use Pidgey?
Because Pidgey's weak.
No.
You're yes. Weak. No.
There we go.
Expensive platform there.
Thank you.
Totally worth it.
All right, need to get some ferrets. I need to put some ferrets in here. I'm pretty sure there's some over here. No. Ooh! I did find some fun stuff in the chest over here. Or the desk, I should say. Desk of Doom. Let's see.
I keep seeing you buzz back and forth, and I'm just sitting here staring at a workbench, waiting.
Dude, staring at a workbench.
Waiting for this pick. Even though I'm pretty sure my stuff fell through the world, I have to try.
Steve, hold on a second.
Oh, okay.
Just stand still.
Okay. Ow. Why are you shanking me?
No, I want to take a picture of you. You're fine now.
Okay. Wait, what? Aw, man.
I'll send that to you later. Wait.
Oh boy, sounds like a fun time.
Oh, it will be. Don't worry.
Oh, my backpack isn't showing up at all anymore.
Probably got eaten.
What?
Yeah. You know, those damn children that eat backpacks.
What up, Digi? God damn it. Oh my god.
Man, this sucks.
Sorry.
It's not your fault.
Alright.
I'm trying to find it now if it's just freaking despawned.
Yeah, extreme parking. Oh, that was so horrible. And now I'm just destroying the ramps I just built. Oh, really? That was just one. Oh. This is going to be. Well, this is good towards my pickaxing.
Yeah, pickaxing.
Let me pickaxe you a question.
No.
Why would you say that stuff?
Why wouldn't I say that is a better question.
Seriously, look at that.
What? You know what? Just for that, I'm eating a mushroom.
I wouldn't do that.
It's too late. I did it already. Fine. Don't be jealous.
Don't be jello.
Oh, but being jello, be jello would be awesome. Think about it. Think of all the possibilities you could be being jello.
Sounds like a fun time, really.
Jesus, Josh, you sound like a fucking commercial, dude. She just worked for him. Fuck.
Oh yeah, at some point I'm gonna need a new sledgehammer, Stefan.
Oh.
I'm in no hurry. I'll probably just lose it again.
No big deal. I can always make more.
That's true. Just need to stop wasting our supplies.
Excuse me, that's my hammer.
I'm waiting on those. I guess I'll go mow the lawn some.
Okay. Bravely Third Build-A-Bear. Whoops.
What's that, Chester?
Let's go, I need more plant fibers.
Actually, there's a bunch of them in my cooler. There's also a bunch of them upstairs, if I remember rightly.
Nah, I took a bunch of them upstairs.
Okay. Then I definitely need to make use of some of my time by mowing the lawn. There won't be any plant fibers by the house.
Woo! Yeah. All right, finally got Chester's bike up on the fucking ramp. Got my own bike now. We got fast bike. Yeah, so there's a ramp out there, Chester, up by the path, or the, yeah, the path leading away from the house. There's a bike there for you if you want.
Cool.
Now we can cover some real ground. Oh, look at that guy Jimmy jamming. What are you doing, Jimmy Jams? Oh, I can't look at
Stephen didn't even bother to make me a bike. He's like, nope, Steve will just...
Oh, you want a bike? I thought you were mining. What are you going to do, drive a bike down through the fucking hills? That doesn't have a drill on the front. Jesus Christ, Steve.
What, that's for when we go out group adventuring.
I know, but we're not going out group adventuring. I'm just exploring for more parts and shite. Digi-room.
How many fibers did you want?
Fibers? For what? Oh, Jezzer. Oh, yeah. Jezzer.
All of them?
I want as much fibers as I can. I want to be regular. Oh, 900. I don't have to use the roads again. Can't eat cats, Kevin. Can't eat cats.
Who the fuck is Kevin again?
What is that I spy with my brown eye?
Roast.
Excuse me, sir. It's not polite to creep up on people while they're trying to destroy cars. Jesus. You think you'd have manners? Fucking zombies, man. I'm out. Don't mess the triple beams. Woo! Keep finding cars and zombie people out in the wild. Hey there, sexy. How's it going? Oh, I missed you. Oh, I got you, though. Man, did I see it? Oh, you did have a buddy. You were trying to find him, weren't you? Oh, his head's gone. Hey, get away from my bike, you piece of shit! Oh, you thought you were going to steal my bike, didn't you, bitch? Not happening on my... Okay, guys, can I just... I'm just trying to scrap a car. Christ.
I think that's what you get for trying to scrap a car.
That's right, Steve. You could always hold on to the back of me, and we could just, you know, you could double ride. You can get on the spokes, or sit in a basket, even better.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Damn straight.
I think I'd have to lose a few pounds first.
What?
Don't want to bend the frame.
Oh, don't worry. It's sturdy. I'll make it out of steel.
Okay. I'm gonna put some cushions in the basket.
In the cushions?
Yeah.
That sounds like Steve.
Now I'm searching it again. Ooh, empty cans. Let's turn that into scrap.
I'm gonna give you a half stack. Gosh dang it. Fibers for now, Chester.
What?
Is that not enough?
Should have been a mechanic. So good. Let's park the car or the bike right here, just in case someone wants to come out and give me a hug or something. Or let me know firsthand. Oh, I see you over there, missus. I see you. Oh, someone sees me somewhere. I don't know where. Oh. Dude. You were the last one? You were the chosen one!
And then his legs got cut off.
You were riding in the basket.
Whoa.
What?
Fucking extreme, Steve.
That's just Star Wars, dude. That's not even me.
Sorry, hooker. Don't have time to fuck. Get out of here.
Oh, man.
What's the time to you?
Oh.
Alright. So, I want to see if there's any thing in there that I can scrapity scrap. Ooh, a locked safe.
Stefan's favorite.
Knock, knock.
I got a cock.
Ooh, me too. We have something in common.
Mm-hmm. Get a room, will ya?
Steve, you don't have to listen in on this call.
Okay, I'll just leave. Bye.
Hello, hello, hello.
Come on. Oh, God. Anyone? No one around. Oh, I jimmied her. Come on. Ooh, rocket launcher schematic. I'll read you. Flaming arrows. I'll read you. You want me to start making flaming arrows anytime, Chester?
No, I can make them too.
Fine. I didn't want to make you any anyways.
Hello, hello, hello.
Chester.
What?
Plant fiber. Right over there. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Are you gonna use it while you're there, or are you just gonna...
No, I'm just gonna go to it. Don't judge.
No one's judging. Except for Judy and Mavis. Beacon. I heard you, but I don't care. I don't need to be on a boat. Just go wherever I want now. Oh, I see some scars to scrap. That's good. I'm gonna scrap some scars.
Oh, sounds painful. Gonna wrench them.
Mm-hmm. You can use a pickaxe. Disassemble those zombies. What's down here? I don't know. Whoa! Road got covered over by, like, grass and shit. That was pretty cool. Whee! What the hell is that? Oh, it's just an empty frame of a house. Oh, what is that? Coming in hot. Hoping that's not anything. Whoa! Oh, is that an art? Chester, can you see the stream?
A bit delayed, but...
Well, once it comes up, tell me if you know what this place is. It looks like it's got a huge... Is this, like, a trader?
That looks like a trader.
Oh, Trader Joe's. Cool. I found you, sir. Or not? Oh, it's open from this side. Alright, still early in the day. Should be able to go in and talk to these guys and not have to worry about anything. Apparently you can't steal anything from them. Everything's empty. Not surprised. No big surprise. Wait, if I take stuff here, will I get mad?
Yes.
Oh. Like, yes, oh. I have to find out where the hell they even are. I just went through a building with nobody in it.
Yeah, it's the trailer on the other side.
Damn it. Chester, come on, man. Oh, okay. Sure. Alright. Chainsaw parts. Heavy bandit gas mask. Oh. I have nothing on me right now. I should have brought money. I didn't know I was going to find this. Okay, well, I'm going to leave, guys, because I don't really need anything from you. I'm out. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Sense by who? Oh, look at those sweet wheels! Oh my god, I need those rims. I wish that ruined cars would breed, that'd be awesome. I would get a couple and breed them right next to our house so I wouldn't have to go so far. I see you over, Mr. Friendly. Jesus. Small engine. What can I drop? That's a better question. I probably have a bunch of stuff that I need.
Did you fill up your basket already?
Ha! That Chester always using his brain sack. There we go. Let's throw in. Wow, another battery. That's awesome. No, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. 1,000 gas. 1,000 gas. Another battery. Oil. Alright, so far so good. I'm trying to put all this stuff in here that I don't need to have on me to begin with. Gunpowder. Shot. I don't even know why I have a bow on me anymore.
Yeah, you're not me.
Hello? Este cacos? Este caco? I know you're fun, you call me the cacos, okay?
Ah, my guts.
You die or something?
No, but I'm in the process of dying.
Rainbow Six is... Rainbow Siege is having a free weekend with him.
Why don't you have a free weekend?
I don't know how to respond to that.
Yeah, it wasn't really set up to respond to. That's why I started laughing immediately.
Yeah, when I get back, I'll redo all the tools for us, whoever needs any. Ooh, it's a place like ours, but untouched.
Is
by...
the server still open?
Of course, I will give you all the information once I'm home and can give you the info.
Okay. Just want to make sure.
Yeah. I already told you in the chat, dude, that of course the server.
No, I mean, I don't think the server is the server yours or is it?
It's mine. Yes, it's running off of my computer. God damn, Jesus Christ, Superstar, man.
I'm sorry. The last time you played this game, somebody mentioned that they were going to invite you on the server. I remember you being on their server, but that was the last I've seen you play. This game. So I wasn't sure if you were still playing
Jeremy,
on air or not.
I understand. Oh, no one takes apart fridges like I take apart fridges.
I don't know that that's the case, but I'm not going to argue.
SMG schematic. Yay. Actually, I might have already had that, but still. Actually, this is not like our house. It's actually quite smaller. But it's still really nice and quaint. I wish I had the exact same house like this next to our house. I could live in it. Dude's gonna say,
let me open up.
I like quaint houses, yeah.
There'll be a Photoshop, not Photoshop, dang it.
Home for a cruise. True to desert, on a horse, no name. Good thing's not a fucking horse, it's a fucking mini bike. Oh god, do not.
Chester didn't want those plant fibers, I guess.
I'm not there yet, Steve. Fucking relax.
But they're right next to you.
Relax. Yeah, I have like 1,500 on me.
Just at the top of the stairs.
I don't know why I just heard he said that. I just heard, yeah, 6 copper tatas. Holy.
That's about right, yeah. Not far off at all. That's the sad part there.
Your sad part.
Thank you.
Hello, Peggy. Oh, I wish I had ran into you. You would have been death. Actually, the mini bikes are really good for killing animals.
Don't you kill my animals. I love those animals.
Wait, is this the same? No. Is it? It has to be. Okay, I was gonna say, Jesus. I thought I found another trader, like, not far from the last one. I was like, wait, what?
That'd have been weird.
That sounds about right.
But then again, we are on a random map. Thank you.
Special achievement.
It's true, she actually is on a random map.
Thank you.
We don't tell anyone about it.
Thank you.
You're welcome still, I don't know.
Thank you. No, I'm done now, I swear.
Thank you.
Get out of here, Justin.
Well, I did not go back and pick up that small engine I was talking about picking up. Jerk.
You can still go pick it up, right? I mean, you're not far away from it, are you?
Well, I don't know where it is right now, and the other thing is that shit despawns eventually, too, so. And usually,
it's on the quickly. Oh. Okay.
Steve could be chucking them pickaxes at them rocks and getting all kinds of iron butterfly.
Yeah, I've basically sworn off going in the mines now. Every time I go down there, I freaking lose backpacks of stuff.
Basically sworn off. You know what you should do?
What?
Build, like, supports for New Zealand.
But last time, the time before this one, I freaking fell down
the goblin town.
Yeah, basically. But it wasn't even that far. We don't have a lot of first aid kits, so that's
Goblin Town. Won't you take me to Goblin Town? Ooh, mining helmet. I'm being hunted. Wait. Cool. It is sexy. Being hunted now.
Also, there's music right there.
Did you give? Wow, I'm so good at remembering names right now, it's not even funny. Did you give Jeremy, like, the
info? No, I didn't. If you want to send it to him through Skype, that would be... Oh, God! Oh, God! No, no, no. Get away from there. That
Does
would...
he need the IP? Because I don't have your IP right now.
No. Yes, he would, obviously. I would. How else would he get on the server? Magic? Come on, Steve.
Friends?
No. Yeah, he can just join through the Friends channel.
Okay, well, do that, then, if that's what you want to do. And don't complain to me when it doesn't work or anything. You can ask them.
Chester, is that still the password that I typed into Skype? Okay, good.
It's about time you got that thing down there.
Woo!
Turn off that video in the background. I suppose that means we have to make another bow.
I have a 600 one here if you want.
Oh, you're gonna make a bow? Make me a bow.
I'm coming back to the house. We goodie. Well, surprise.
Unless you want to make me a crossbow, Stefan, when you make me a sledgehammer, that'd be awesome.
And then this happened. Steve's health. Oh, God, this is not good. This is not good.
Did you? Oh, my God. No.
What happened now?
Oh.
Oh, does Sherboy has this game?
Of course he does.
Yeah.
That's not supposed to be like that.
Yeah, the other thing is I'm taking trap damage constantly.
What?
The bike's not taking damage from being on spike, so...
Do I have, like, a full inventory or some shit?
What in the fuck?
Flint pimps.
I need to use this for right now. No, I don't have a full fucking inventory. Of course not. So I might have just lost my first mini bike due to the fucking spikes and Steve's fucking hole over here that for some reason, for me, always does this. Look at that.
I've never seen that.
Always. Every fucking time that I play, that's what it does.
We needed clay really badly when I did that. I can fill it in if you'd like, though.
Okay, and here's how we get rid of this.
Yeah, I guess that'll work, too. I love this beginner screen music. AKA connect the server.
No? Okay, it should have. The magic server.
Search the servers on the local network. Peer to peer games. What the heck?
Yeah. So,
how do I find? Do I just go to my friends list and connect from there?
No, there's a tab that's it's friends playing or whatever. I think it's like the third tab.
As long as your friends will. That was one of us on Steam.
Yeah.
Those say like one or two people or however many people
playing. Can I just say I hate my minibike sometimes?
I'm at this peer-to-peer games thing and I see a bunch of names. No, that's not what you
There's several tabs there.
At the top of the screen, there's like a bunch of people standing around. And if you hover over it, it says friends. Server friends are playing on and I don't see anybody.
Well, then you're not friends with anybody. Stefan, that jump is pretty sick.
I literally have Ola Gamer on my friends list, and you
are you online?
Yes, I am. I just opened up the Steam thing. I'm online.
No, I mean, you could be offline to your friends.
What? Yeah, that's one of your options you can have.
Yep.
Steve does it all the time because he's a dick. That doesn't make any sense.
Might make like 20 cents. Depending on how well it works.
It says I'm online. I should be online to you guys.
Nope.
I have no idea how to help you.
See, now that I'm back home and you guys would stop freaking out for 5 seconds, I can actually help you and get yonder. Jeez. God.
I was just doing what Sico was telling me. I was doing. I wasn't really fucking.
You don't listen to them. Those guys, they don't even host anything.
Okay, you were saying, Chester?
Hey, if you invite him to game, he should be able to join like that too.
Let's see here. I sent you an invite.
Yeah, and Elvo Gamer just gave me the IP.
Yeah, that's probably a better thing to use. Alright, now, I'm going here and grab the shite. That can go in there for now. I'm gonna take those. Let's go back upstairs.
Ew. Yeah, leave me alone, turbo attacks.
Alright, I need.
Can I connect the server? Can I retrieve server information?
Alright, for those watching me streaming, we'll be back eventually once I can get him online, so we'll see you then.